Very good morning to all of you. In fact, it is a really happy moment to see the patriotism flourishing in your minds. It was at a very short notice where we have announced this road run and rally, and the enormous response of you all is signifying the patriotism that is felt in your minds. In fact, a warm welcome to you and congratulations to you for participating in this event. In this event today, we have with us Honorable Chief Guest, Sri Govind Gavde Sir, Honorable Minister for Sports, Youth Affairs, Art and Culture, Government of Goa. I welcome you, sir, on this happy occasion. We also have with us Madam Secretary, Sports and Youth Affairs, Government of Goa, Madam Swetika Sachan. I welcome you, Madam, on this occasion. We have with us Executive Director of Sports Authority of Goa, Madam Geeta Nagvekar. I welcome you, Madam. We also have Director Administration from Sports Authority of Goa, Shri Kedar Naik. I welcome you, sir. All my DSY officials who have been toiling for making this event a grand success, all SHG coaches, all athlete participants in the road run, all athlete participants in the cycle race, all of you, I welcome you all. I welcome all the print media and all those who are present over here. Today's day, we are celebrating Har Ghar Tiranga. We all know this week is being celebrated from 9th of August till 13th of August. All the departments, all ministries in Government of Goa are organizing various functions. May it be Directorate of Education, Directorate of Higher Education, Sports Department, RDA Department. Almost all departments are engaged in conducting some or other activity pertaining to Har Ghar Tiranga. The message underlying is that we must host our Tiranga on every house. That is the message which is flowing, Har Ghar Tiranga. On 15th, we have to host our Har Ghar Tiranga on every house. In fact, it has already been made open. We can do that from 9th of August till 13th of August. And it is a request, the message which is conveyed by this road run and the road cycle rally is we have to host our Har Ghar Tiranga. We have to host the tricolor on each and every house. I welcome you all on this happy occasion. I do not want to waste much time. You all know the significance of the day much more better than me. And equally, I assume that everybody is patriotic, and that is what is driving us to this race today. So, once again, I welcome all of you and wish you a very happy road race and a cycle run. Please be careful while you are riding your cycles, and also see to it that you are running by the side of the road. There is no hurry in the cycle race, please. It is a rally, and then it has to be conducted in a manner that it is a rally. Please don't see that it is a cycle race. So please ride carefully, take enough precautions. We have also arranged water points at several locations. The health department is also consulted, and traffic is also being asked. Health department, we have already asked them to come out with an ambulance in case of any emergency. Traffic arrangements also have been made, but it is always to be better to be a little more responsible, and I wish you all a very successful road run and cycle rally. With this few words of welcome and caution, I would once again welcome you and thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Now, as a token of love, we have Apurva Kamath giving a small token of love to Sir. Also, we would like to give a token of love to Mrs. Shwetika Sachan. And to Sir Kedar Naik. Honorable Sports Minister, to say a few words to this gathering. Then I think even the director needs a small token of one.
व्हेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू ऑल. आज भारताच्या स्वातंत्र्य दिनाच्या निमित्तानं रन फॉर युनिटी अँड स्ट्रेंथ या कॉन्सेप्टासाठी आज संपूर्ण गोवीचे आमचे तरुणाटे या रनिंग आणि सायकलिंग या इव्हेंटात भाग घेऊपा खातीर हांगा आयिल्ले आसात. तुमचे सगळ्यांचे हांव स्वागत करता, कारण हो इव्हेंट जो आसा तो तुमच्या बगर यशस्वी जावपाक शकना. आणि द वे रिस्पॉन्स जर पळयलो जाल्यार जे आमकां अपेक्षा आशिल्ली त्याच्या पलीकडे आमकां रिस्पॉन्स मेळिल्लो आसा. दॅट मिन्स तुमचे ह्या देशा प्रती आशिल्लो प्रेम, देशप्रेम जो आसा आणि सगळ्यांक घेऊन आम्ही कशे मुखार वचपाक जाय हो संदेश आज तुम्ही हांगा दिल्लो आसा. चल काही उलोपना, वी आर इगर टू रन फॉर द युनिटी अँड द स्ट्रेंथ. वी हॅव विथ अस अवर ओन स्पोर्ट्स सेक्रेटरी मॅडम स्थितिका सिचन, डीएसवाय डायरेक्टर श्री अरविंद फुटकर, माय एक्झिक्युटिव्ह डायरेक्टर ऑफ स्पोर्ट्स अथॉरिटी ऑफ गोवा डॉक्टर गीता नागवेकर, माय ऍडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव्ह डायरेक्टर श्री केदार नाईक आणि बाकीचे सगळे म्हणजे स्पोर्ट्स अथॉरिटी ऑफ गोवा, त्याचप्रमाणे डायरेक्टर ऑफ स्पोर्ट्स अँड युथ अफेअर्सचे ऑफिशियल्स, स्टाफ, इलेक्ट्रॉनिक अँड प्रिंट मिडिया, तुमकां सगळ्यांक हांव परत तुमचे सगळ्यांचे आभार व्यक्त करता. रनिंग आणि सायकलिंग हे दोन जे इव्हेंट जे असतात आणि बरेचसे जे एथलीट्स जे आन्सर असतात किंवा जे आपले सदांच फिजिकल फिटनेस मेंटेन करपा खातीर ऑर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग हांव बरेचशे जणांक पळयतात. आज खूप बरे दिसले की एव्हरीवेअर दे आर पार्टिसिपेटिंग, नॉट ओनली द प्रोग्राम द इव्हेंट विच हॅज बीन हेल्ड बाय ओन डिपार्टमेंट बट मेनी एनजीओस ऑर द क्लब्स ऑर द कॉलेजेस ऑर द इन्स्टिट्यूशन्स आर ऑर्गनायझिंग अ काइंड ऑफ प्रोग्राम वेअर वी ऑलवेज गिव्ह अ स्टार्ट टू अवर फिजिकल फिटनेस. आणि मला दिसतं ज्या वेळेच्या मी फ्रेश सकाळच्या पुढे असतात आणि मॉर्निंग आय विल अपील फ्रॉम दिस स्टेज दॅट अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग जितलो आम्ही एक्सरसाइज करतले तितलोच आमकां द डे जो मुखार आमकां वचपाक रावतो इतलो बरो फ्रेश उरता. यू आर गेटिंग अ एक्स्ट्रा एनर्जी टू वर्क इवन इन द गव्हर्नमेंट ऑफिसीस वेन यू आर वर्किंग इन द प्रायव्हेट सेक्टर बट एनी फील्ड अँड दॅट इज द ओनली एसेन्स ऑफ दिस रनिंग देन सायकलिंग. And always when India, most of the people are going into the gym also. I am very much thankful to my own entire team who has been very instrumental for organizing this event. I am very much thankful to the Dr. Pramod Ji Sawant, the Honorable Chief Minister of Goa, who has supported this event. And amcha Bharataache Pantapradhan Shriman Narendra Ji Modi yanchyani Mann Ki Baat ya karyakramatlya nimittyan sampurna deshabharatle amcha yuva tarunate aani जाणते आम्ही इतक्याच खातीर म्हणलेले असतात की जे विचार आणि आज श्रेष्ठ असतात अशा सगळ्यांचो आस्पाव मागीर लेडीज असू जेंट्स असू अशा सगळ्यांचो आस्पावात घेऊन आज आम्ही हो इव्हेंट घडून हाडटात. तुम्ही आयले आणि हो एकंदरीत जो कार्यक्रम यशस्वी करपा खातीर तुमचो हातभार लागलो त्याबद्दल तुमच्या सगळ्यांचो परत एकदा आभार व्यक्त करता. Let us run for the unity and strength. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for your words of encouragement. Now I request all the participants for the road race to face towards the road. And I request our director and executive director to escort our guests for flagging off the race. First, we will flag off the under-17 road race. Officials, please take your place. Hello.
Back.
Requesting the under 17 participants to please be ready. For the kind information of all the athletes, at the turning point we have officials over there. There's a cone over there which you have to turn and come back on the same road. Please do not go on the next road because the road on this side of Shama Prasad side has been blocked for this road race. Under 25, please get ready. Okay, the next group, under 45.
Thank you. इसको जरूर मैंने सर करना ढंग से आप लोग प्लीज सर दीजिए फोटो खींचेगा आप दिखेगा नहीं
हरिंदा 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 हरिंदा